before which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is April 25th. Lunch today is nachos, and I hear your announcements.
The track team has its final meet tomorrow at Minico High School. Good luck, team, and run hard.
The ELA ISATs will take place next week. Please make sure to have your Chromebooks present and charged.
Speaking of ISATs, if you improve your score from last year, you'll be invited to the ISATs party at the end of the school year. Make sure you do your absolute best.
Attention all 7th graders. Ms. Osterhout is looking for peer helpers to assist in her classroom. This is a great opportunity to work with students with special needs. If you are interested, please drop by her room number 138 to sign up.
The Concrete Surfers Club will meet after school today. Please have your liability waivers signed by your parents to be able to participate. If you are interested in joining, please get a liability waiver to the front office and return to Mr. Rex's mailbox by April 24th.
The Bobcat Den will be open during both lunches today. Check your balances before arriving.
Those are all your announcements for today. Stay tuned for CNN 10 and have a thriving Thursday.